So in the last video I made, I was getting a lot of backlash saying, hey, what if my vehicle has a cartridge style oil filter? Well, guess what? The manufacturer that I work for actually has a service plug for the cartridge style. If they didn't want us to make a mess and get dirty, why would they create the design? As you could see here, the oil gets drained and then we could